Hi everyone, it's Friday. I'm here doing a video on a package I received in the mail from Lydia, and she is littlelyds1. Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry, Lydia. I will definitely put her YouTube name on the bottom for everyone. We've done a swap before. She wanted some stamps that I found at my local AC Moore, and I sent her those stamps, and now she's so nice enough to give me a little rack, just a random, you know, act of kindness. And yesterday, it came yesterday, and I was so excited. I had to open it. So I know what's in this package already, and I just couldn't resist to open it, and I didn't have a chance to do a video on it until now. So so I wanted to share what I got from her. I did not open the card. So let me get everything situated here. Okay.
And don't forget.
So I didn't open this card, but I did open some other stuff in this package. So let me open the card.
You see yellow.
Yeah, I see a yellow card. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna rip it. I'm just gonna rip the envelope because this is a cute card. It says hello.
Hello.
And it says, hi Friday, just a few goodies for you to play with. Hope you enjoy them and can use them. Hugs, Lydia. Aw, that's nice. Thank you, Lydia. I will. Since I already know what's in this bag of goodies. So she gave me some eyelets. That's cool. I love that. I don't have yellow eyelets, so this is going to come in handy. Cool. And then she gave me all these cute little charms, and my daughter is here with me right now, and I screamed out, oh, look, Hello Kitty, and she immediately sprung into action, and oh, see, look at that. Isn't that a cute Hello Kitty? Oh, there she goes. She loves Hello Kitty, so she could not help herself but to grab that. Look at these little pumpkins. Oh, these are so cute. And I think these are like these little flower bead. I don't know, but these look really interesting that I can't wait to work with and to use on a project. But she gave me all these charms. Oops, I'm out of frame. Here's a Santa hat.
Ooh, and a Santa hat.
And a butterfly. Yeah, and a flower. I think several different kinds of flowers. And this purse is adorable. Is that a basket? Oh, it's a basket, I think. But that is so cute. Oh, thank you, Jocelyn. So, you know, that's going to go on my daughter's mini. when I make it. So
can you make a Hello Kitty stamp?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have one. So here is a little girl.
I like to see a little girl.
There. And here's another. Here's a rose. Oh, so cute. Okay. So these are the cute, adorable charms that I got from Lydia. And then these are the cards, the vintage cards, the journal cards. You know, I could have bought this from you, Lydia. You didn't have to send it to me. I've been so behind on things, and she's so nice enough to give me some without buying them. So these are all these journal cards. They're so cute. I love them. Oh my gosh, look at that quote. It's really, really cute. I can't wait to use them. You know, in my minis, in my layouts. I could distress them. I can do all kinds of stuff with them. So these are really cool. Oh, thank you so much, Lydia. I appreciate it. I mean, there's just a good variety of cards. This one's cool. Here's a frame. Oh, I just love them all. And look, there's just tons of different ones. I love this one. And then here's some like printed bingo. It's so cute, fall. Oops, I'm out of frame again. Jeez, Therese, hurry up. Dream, love. I love bingo cards. Oh, this one's cute, home. Hopefully we'll be in a bigger home next year, I hope. So, here's the baby, heart, adore. Oh, wow, these are so cool. Thank you so much, Lydia. And then these are, I was just so excited to get this. If you've seen my previous video, I'm starting to get into Copic markers. And oh my god, these images are so cute. And I think these are Greeting Farm images. Oh my god. Oh, thank you so much, Lydia, for stamping these. These are so, so cute. Oh, and a magnolia stamp. Oh, I can't wait. I don't have a lot of colors. Oh my God. These are the greeting card. This is the Greeting Farm stamps. Oh, these are so cute. I need to get me some of these because they are just adorable. And they look really easy to color, too. So I can't wait to try these. So thank you so much for stamping these. I appreciate that. And then she gave me some beautiful fibers. Yummy, yummy fibers. Can't get enough of them. Oh, I like this one. This one looks like a tape. Or like just a regular ribbon instead of a fiber. So that's really cool. It has different colors in it. It's so pretty. I love them. Thank you, Lydia. Oops. And then she gave me... This looks like... I didn't open this because I think they're like fabric flowers. And I think they would be really easy to glimmer mist. Oh, she's ruining these bags. So, it's cute. Yeah, they look like some kind of... They're not paper. You know, so they might be real easy to glimmer mist, and they're not, it's not too bad. So I love that. Thank you. Oops. All right. And then look. Oh my gosh, Lydia, you're so sweet. Her and I have been searching for this dye, and I cannot find this dye anywhere, and I'm so kicking myself that I did not buy this dye when they had it on clearance, or when they had it on sale on sizzix.com, and the overalls. I can't find the overalls either. They're gone. I am so kicking myself because I did not get them, and oh, thank you, Lydia. For cutting me out some. This is just too cool. I love them. And I love how you use cereal boxes. So cool. I'm gonna do that from now on because these are good quality, you know. I love it. And oh geez. I'm gonna have to start doing that and recycle, you know, cereal boxes because, you know. Anyway, thank you so much for this die cut. Oh, I can't wait to decorate this and use it on one of my daughter's layouts. So thank you so much for that. And then, oh my goodness, I have seen this on Steph, Sweet Crafty Chick's blog. She did this, she used this dye, and you know, there's this dye is on eBay, and it's worth $30-something. And I wish I knew about this dye, because this dye is so, so cute. And I think it comes with a purse and some shoes or something like that, or some kind of accessories that go with this dye in one dye. And I'm kicking myself for this, too. So I'm just kicking myself all over the place for not getting these dyes, because these dyes are just adorable. And, oh my gosh. So thank you, Lydia, for cutting me up those chipboard. And then, I don't know if you made these flowers, but it looked like all these are like punched and maybe, Cricut. You cut them out of your Cricut or something. But, oh yeah, she made some flowers for me. How pretty is that? Oh, thank you. I love them. Thank you. There's just so many. Oh, these are neat with these little leaves. Very cute. I don't know what punch that's from, but that is so cute. And this one, love that one. I don't know if these are dyes, probably mixture, dyes, punches, but oh my gosh, look at all these. These are so cute. Oh. So I love them. Thank you. And then she gave me some vintage paper bags. And who does not love these things? I love them. They're so cool. And I use them all the time. So thank you so much for some of your vintage bags. And then she gave me some papers. And I'm just going to just fan these out so you guys can see. I think this is vintage findings paper. I don't know this one, but that's cool. Love the colors. So thank you so much, Lydia, for your generosity and your sweet goodies. I love them, and the charms are so precious. Thank you so much. The dyes, the stamped images, oh my gosh, beautiful. I just want to quickly share, I made this card for a wedding. It's my husband's ex-boss's wedding, and it's just, I've been making these lollipop flowers, and I had them already made without the center, and I was like, oh my gosh, I could use this on this card. And you know, there are some things that I say, oh, this is so pretty, and I just don't want to give away. And I know these people are not crafters, and I feel that it's going to get tossed, you know, in the trash. But anyway, so let me just go through this real quick. I'm already at 13 minutes. Got some vintage lace from Linda from Scrap Chica. Hi, Linda. And I used one of her laces that she gave me. This is Gina from Scrapinology's technique of making these leaves. When I visited her, she showed me how to do these leaves, and these are brilliant. And then I made my these little itty bitty roses with the same paper, some bling, my homemade pins, and then these are just some beads I had, and I just glued them together. Some trim, and it's my card. So thanks for everybody for watching, and thank you, Lydia, for the goodies, and see you guys later. Bye.